So take your first heading as high lift devices. So what is high lift device? Whoever is producing lift, especially high lift, very heavy lift. Now see, whatever components we are adding in the aircraft, this is your wing. Wing is very special in that. Everything is special, but when you talk about lift, main role of the wing is to produce lift. So if you take care of the wing properly, so if I am drawing wing here, then you'll be having some cross sections in the wing. Some portions will be movable. So you'll be having some kind of cut here. So the portion which is movable near to the tip, this side, that is aileron. And just next to that, we have flap. So flap we consider as high lift device. And main role of wing is to produce lift, nothing else. So we are going to understand what are the types of flaps and what are the advantages and disadvantages and CL alpha curve for different flaps. So first we understand how flap works. So under high lift device, you take a very important heading, types of flap. In that, you take first type of flap, what is attached on trailing edge. So for that you write trailing edge flaps. And there are several types of trailing edge flaps. In that, you have first category, that is known as plain flap. And then you have a split flap. And then you have slotted flap. Then you have Fowler flap. Fowler, F-O-W, then L-E-R. Fowler, it's not flower, it's Fowler. Then Zap. Z-A-P. After trailing edge flap, you have leading edge flaps. So in leading edge, you have flap. So in that, your second category is leading edge slot. Leading edge slot. Then you have third category, then leading edge flap. Okay. So these are the important categories under flap. One by one, we have to understand them. You also have some ways where we can control the behavior of boundary layer. Okay, so to control the behavior of boundary layer, we have some methods. So just for 2 minutes, I will explain something about the energy of the liquid. After that, I will continue this topic. So just hold for a minute. I will change the page. See guys, whenever there is flow happening over airfoil, then energy of the flowing molecules decreases. And after some time, because of the lack of energy, these molecules will leave the surface. And because these molecules are leaving the surface, so after that, whatever portion is remaining, that portion will not help you to produce the lift. And your job is to think the idea how to increase the speed of these particles. So you have two ways. See, there is a concept in ethics. If you have one straight line, and you want to draw, that concept was like this. If you want to draw, if you want to be bigger than this line, then draw the bigger line. And there are another type of people, they will destroy the line it's like I am trying to compare people in the world. So like one is already growing, another one is like feeling jealous, so this guy will try to kill these people, kill this person, or another way is don't kill, grow more, like this. So with this kind of concept, we have this concept. The molecule which is losing energy, you have two ways: either increase the energy of the molecule or suck the molecule inside the wing itself. It means make a hole here, and when the molecule is tired, suck the molecule inside the molecule so that the previous molecule can complete the journey. So this way is known as boundary layer suction. Or another approach is increase the energy of the molecule. How can we do that? From here, blow the air, extra air, so that this molecule will go further. So the second process, what you are doing, you are imparting extra energy and momentum to the molecule. So this is known as boundary layer blowing. Blowing. So you are blowing the boundary layer. And there is one more way, that is called jet flap. So one by one I have to explain. And now see, in the previous page, these are the types of flaps. And you have one more category, fourth category. In this category, we are going to combine some flaps to create special types. Combination. Yeah, I will explain again boundary layer suction and blowing. No problem, I'll explain again.